G4A Development Games. Be welcome.
Miles outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. Leak 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air. What do we have here? Fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. You're Hash Tiger's drifting buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk.
Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back. Let's go! Great Mac attack!
Damn it, Mac! I have enough trouble keeping these kids off the airfield as it is! Don't encourage them!
I gotta do this, Raph. I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn sorry.
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever. Just kick their ass, me, all right?
Keep it together, Mac. Hope you're ready for this, Udo.
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
It's showtime!
Let's go, fresh meat!
Leak 73. Any connection to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Tried to off-road out of there when they spot us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real? Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
Looking forward to that derelict, Udo's.
Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality's a little less glamorous.
When I learned you wanted to race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Celebrate this.